This is gonna be so good.
Computer.
Oh, hey there, boyo! Lovely day for a boat wash.
But. Pardon. I'm smelling my fart.
Sex, my dear. A night of passion. Let's wait until things quieten down. Once the others are asleep, we'll find each other.
Okay, that's a thing.
A cluster of slow-moving asteroids in front of us. Watch out!
Bethna!
Pesky Plumber 128 asked me, "Hey, Macho Man, what's your best D's Nuts joke?" Ooh, yeah, brother, let me tell you, the best D's Nuts joke is when you think you got it all figured out, but then bam, D's Nuts come out of nowhere and drop the elbow on your expectations.
Jade versus boobs! Boobs!
Oh, we got the gun out.
So funny. Dumb sound sounds so funny. Dumb sounds so funny.
Glossy lips. Yeah, look at those. Don't you just want to... Sorry.
Ha 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 ha!
Shall we go potty?
Oh my god, yes. Midna mommy, come to Johnny.
Jesus Christ! Yes! Yes! Make like a plushie of these or something. Or someone comes. Stank face.
It is done.
I am a king among boos. I swear it. I shall fear no mere house cleaning device. I must say, I despise the way you. Link, how tough are ya? How tough am I? How tough am I? Oh!
Remember, you gotta dive majestically into the back of it, okay?
Okay.
Look, this is the diving board right here.
You ain't gonna make it.
Who ain't? Oh shit!
I can't handle this game! Oh my god! Some Q-tips so I can keep maintenance on the stash.
Hang on, this is gonna be so good. Hey, I am the almighty Gelato.
Computer.
Oh, hey there, boyo. Lovely day for a boat one.
But. I'm smelling my fart.
Sex, my dear. A night of passion. Let's wait until things quieten down. Once the others are asleep, we'll find each other.
asteroids in front of us. Watch out!
Bethna!
Ask me, Plumber 128, ask me. Hey, Macho Man, what's your best D's Nuts joke? Ooh, yeah, brother, let me tell you the best.
Bustin' makes me feel good. Bustin' makes me feel good.
What's up, everybody? It's your girl, Darkfield92, and we are back for some more Luigi's Mansion 2. Yo, what's up, Apple? I'm so glad that Bustin makes you feel good. It makes us all feel good, doesn't it? Happy spooky. Oh my god, I can't with myself sometimes. Hold on, let me adjust. Me see you. Sorry. Hold. Okay, so we finished, what did we finish? The clock place. So now we gotta go to the secret mines. The mines of Moria. Some determined geologists started a mining operation in these snow-capped mountains, but when ghosts started moving in, they got scared and abandoned it. Son, I hope you like snow, because your next destination is the top of a snowy mountain. A secret mining operation was started up there a while back, but it's been abandoned since.
Shout out to Apple Core.
Thank you, Plumber. Apparently, the minerals in the mountain, especially the crystals, have unusual properties. Anywho, the next Dark Moon piece is somewhere in this location. But the signal picked up by the periscope is unstable because of the terrible weather. Luckily, I already have a toad assistant there doing research. What are the odds, eh? Apparently, they're 1 in 734,958, but that's not important right now. The toad may have seen where the Dark Moon piece landed, but he's not responding to my calls. Oh my god! I guess you could say that Toad ghosted you. He's probably in the shallot napping in. Napping in front of the fireplace. I'll pixelate you nearby. Find him and bring him back here so we can talk to him. In the meantime, I'll keep scanning the area with the periscope looking for our Dark Moon piece. Though the harsh weather will make it tough to find anything. You ready, son? Here we go! Anyways, hope you're having a good day. I know, I'm very interested. Sorry. It is spooky season after all. Speaking of, I hope you guys are ready for tomorrow. Face cam Thursday, and we're playing Resident Evil Village. Ooh, I'm excited. About getting the new Silent Hill, or well, the new Silent Hill remake. Frosty. the snowman needs to go away, cause it's Halloween. You have points saved up for tomorrow, oh boy. Just be sure to use them wisely. Definitely gotta make sure you time all those scares right, you know what I'm saying? Ooh, that actually got me. Ew! Oh! Ew! Hello? Who's there? Oh my god. It's wagging its tail. He's taking my money! What do you need that for? That's mine! No! Now it's gonna go away. Oh. Oh, excuse me. Sorry, I ate before I started stream. You can make yellow snow cones out here. That's amazing. One for everyone in here. That's very generous of you. Oh, the money! Give me that. I'll worry about the ghost in a second. I need my money. Oh, you little... Oh, there's two of them! Oh, no, no, no! I accidentally let go like a numbnuts. No, you little... Oh, God. No! No, my money! No! No! I need my upgrade. Are you just gonna test it every day until it works? I can't remember how there was a way to be able to for it to tell me which day it worked again. What is hello? What is that up there? Sign of the toad, eh? He better not be fishing in that fishing hut out back. I'm not paying him to catch fish! Well, what are you paying them? Well, unless there's some kind of freaky ghost fish. Boy, wouldn't that be something? Oh gosh, these aliens are back. Obviously need fire. Hey, there's fire. Paying him to catch these nuts. Ooh! A lot of these nuts jokes today. I like it. Oh, oh! It was like aimed for a second. second. Oh, wait. Wait. Better not piss me off. I'm just kidding. Ooh, wind chimes! You watch The Fly? You watch The Fly for your first time? Version. Hold on. I gotta look this up. The 90s version. Is that the one with Jeff Goldblum? That was in 1986. God, it's King Boo. Do we get to fight him already? Because Jeff Goldblum was in a lot of stuff in the 90s. He was a heartthrob. Oh my god! It's a boo. I actually cannot because I'm standing. I've been sitting too much lately, and I'm also getting my steps in while streaming. Luigi, is that you? No, Toad, stop! Boy, am I happy to see you. Okay, that's great. Can you be happy somewhere else? Anywhere else?
No.
No, you motherfucker. Oh.
I do it.
Oh, yellow.
I can't do this.
I'm trying to fart. I'm actually not, no. Ew. God, Toad, you're so dramatic.
Come on.
What's this? Ooh. Hmm. No, I didn't mean to fucking do that. Oh my god. Oh, he's up here now. Okay. I see. Okay. Whoa.
Come on. Come on.
It's because we're not standing still. We're moving. The zipline can't be activated from this side. Okay. That's the elevator we need to reach. We'll need to find another way to get over there. Okay. Can do. So I guess we do gotta go through here. Oh wait, I just got a key.
Come on.
What? Is there a boo in this room? Or is it... Hello? Hello? Is there a boo in here? Get. turned out the lights. I'm Buffoon. Okay. Get off of me! I want the money!
I do it.
Okay.
Come on.
They're so cute. They can also be quite troublesome. Oh my god, come over here, coward. Okay, you could run through that. Oh my god, okay, okay, I see what's happening here. Shit. Stop it. Okay, that looks like that needs to light up. Anything we're missing in here? What?
Come on.
So I have to do it this? No. You let is this spilled over for a reason. Happening. I heard something happen. Oh, Jesus. Fuck me. Something. That's not gonna work. Okay. Oh. No, come here. Okay, there we go. Oh, whoa, whoa. Get down, Mr. President. Get over here, Toad. Come on. Quit being dramatic. I'm almost done with my steps. I keep pausing because something happens. Okay, let me go this way. I feel like that didn't really help. Oh, we gotta get the other. Oh! Jesus. Okay, here we go. Oops. Bye.
No, no, no.
Yo, the wind! The wind is blowing me off. How rude. Nope. 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 What am I supposed to do? A rain dance? Oh my god. I'm not even doing anything. I'm literally standing here and Luigi gets blown over. Alright, everyone, that's my stream for today. Thank you so much for watching. What the fuck, bro? What do you want from me? Like, do you need my social security number so that I can cross this bridge? Because I don't understand. Okay, it keeps talking about... the motion sensor, but even when I move the controller, nothing happens, so... Oh, now you fucking tilt left! Now you know what left means, Luigi. I'm so happy for you. Oh my god.
Oh.
Yep. It'd be like that. Huh? Oh my fucking fuck. Luigi, please. Just walk. Luigi, oh my fuck, we were there. We were literally right there. I would have had it. All right, I'm putting the stepmaster away. I need full brain capacity for this move. Fuck fitness. Just get my socks on. Okay. I literally. I try to stop walking when the wind blows, but he still moves anyway. Okay, that's... You have to laugh. You just have to laugh because what else can you do? Exactly! Laugh away the pain! Oh my god. Huh? Going crazy. Bro, I'm Puerto Rican. I was born crazy. Okay? It's in my DNA. You ever hear the song DNA from Kendrick Lamar? All right. Okay, husband, nobody needs some second opinion. Oh my God. Don't you fucking think about it. Luigi! Oh my god.
No.
Where's the balloon? Where's the balloon thing that I could use instead? Oh my god. Don't you fucking dare. Don't you fucking dare. Don't you fucking dare, Luigi! Oh my god! I felt it too. I felt it in all of my orifices. I hate it. I hate it. How many golden bones do I have again? When I tell you, my hand's not even touching the controller sometimes. I fully sincerely mean it. So why are we leaning? We're not back in 2008. We're not leaning and rocking with it, okay? So please, just do what I fucking need you to do. I'm gonna go get some water. Give me like one quick minute. I need water.
Water!
You're right, we probably are gonna get bronze on this. Yo, the fact I have to start over? The disrespect. The disrespect because I have to start over. My back hurts. A little brutal, yeah, a little bit. Alright though, at least we know what we're doing and where we're going, and I could skip all the scenes. Why is there a long chain on that? Yep, we gotta do everything again, unfortunately. That's alright. Like I said, we, motherfucker. We know what we're doing this time. Come on. That got another life, so we could fail again. What the heck? There we go. ghost is hungry. You're more than welcome to.
Pizza!
Thank you. How do we go up those stairs, I wonder? Maybe that's later.
Yellow.
Ciao. Alright. Chimes. Get here, get in here, bird. Fishing? I did see King Boo. I pointed him out last time. All the ghost balls.
Oh, yellow.
My thing is, why couldn't there have been like a checkpoint? Why are there no checkpoint areas? That's what I'm saying. Okay, I'm coming, Toad. I'm coming.
Come on.
Don't get your panties all rolled up in a bunch. Come on, let's go.
Come on.
Oops. I'm just trying to skip everything now. Oops, sorry, Toad. Check out this room last time, so we're gonna do that today before we go die again. Okay, so all of that is frozen. Okay, so no matter what, we're gonna have to come back here.
Come on. Come on.
Hello? 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 Oh yeah, that's the sweet spot right there. I had no idea that they did that. Stop freaking out, bro. Come on. Relax.
Come on.
Oh shit, I forgot about this. Oops, sorry, I missed. Alright, there we go. Oh, you're joking. You literally went to the other side. It's you when your bowels. Oh. I could see that. Hello. Oh, the fire. Duh. Stand back. Oh, a bonus. Oh shit, what do I have to do? What do I do? Oh, the face. Oh shit. Oh shit. There's pressure. I need another ball. I lost my balls. No.
Oh boy.
Oh well. Oh yeah, that's right, the key's on the other side. Stop harassing me! Hello, Ice. Bro, are you kidding me? Get over here. Come on. Okay. Here we go again. Not give me any hearts. That's just rude. That's so annoying, and I can't do that without Toad. Have a headache. What if I drag Toad with me? No, that doesn't work. Oh. I literally had it the first freaking time. Luigi, please. Oh my god, bro. What? Why does the wind literally follow my asshole? Don't you fucking dare. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. I am so upset that we finished our bottle of whiskey last night because I need a fucking shot. I need a bottle. Someone give me a bottle, please. I can't. I can't. Hello? There's a rope here. No? Okay. Oh, and that brings you around. Okay. Hey. Are you fucking kidding me? Yes, we did it. At what cost? Okay. Do I need to bring you down? Hey. It's Nintendo. I know for a fact that I'm not the only person that's had trouble with any of these fucking games. Sorry, Luigi. Okay, well, what? Okay, here we go. I was gonna say, what is this other rope here for? Alright, come on, let's go. Okay. Let's get you out of here, Toad, because I'm tired of carrying you. Bye-bye indeed.
Oh, yellow.
You had me worried for a minute there, son. I thought I'd have to go looking for both of you myself. The Toad Assistant made it back safe and sound. I'll bring you back, too. Hold on a sec. Had to lock in? Yeah, exactly.
I did it.
I can finish getting my steps in now. This is why games say hours of fun, because it's hours of trying to solve one puzzle. Yeah. Oh, look at that. Bronze gang. Bronze gang in chat. Thank you. Welcome back, Luigi. You did good. The Poltergust 5000 must be about to burst with all the treasures and ghosts you found in the mine. We're getting closer to that upgrade. The Toad's a bit shaken up, but he'll be okay, I think. He hasn't seen the dark mood piece, but he told me the ghosts, Boos especially, have been very active. He mentioned that you both heard some crazed laughter coming from the bottom of the mine. That doesn't sound good. And, like the other Toads, he brought back a snapshot for the tri-dimensional security camera. I'll process it post-haste. Hey, youngster. I finished processing the security camera image. Shall we take a look? Oh, my. Yowzer, what's all this? Look at those ghosts stuck in those crystals. Did the Boos put them there? Why? They look so sad. In his last report, the Toad said something about the crystals having strengthening qualities. It's just like the Toad said, the Boos are running amok. Look at that face. They seem to be extracting crystals from that quarry. Why would they need crystals? I don't like this at all. They've been dragging that painting all over Evershade Valley. Whoever's behind all this really cares about that painting. Okay, I think that's everything. Luigi, I don't like at all what we saw in there. Why are those Boos putting ghosts inside crystals? And who is commanding them? That sinister laughter coming from the bottom of the mine. Do you think it came from their leader? That photo was taken just before you arrived, so they're probably still down there. I'm almost done with my steps. But the only way to know for sure is to investigate the crystal quarry. You'll find my E-gates on the way there. Don't be afraid to use them. Okay, Sunny. Get to the bottom of the mine and stop those Boos from doing whatever it is they're doing. I'm sorry, I sound so winded. Okay. I got my steps in. Oh, Lord. Get my socks back on. Woo! Well, workout. Work up some sweat. Sweat. Oh my god! What? Where do we go? Well, we gotta go down, so... First, let's see if we can find... Oh! Roasted turkey. Oh. See anything else we can melt or burn? Explore another time. Oh, the dresser is shaking. I want to see what that is. Well, it still does that if we come back. So where are we going? B3. There's something here, kind of. Ah. need fire. Uh-oh. They're after me.
No!
Oh, shit. I let go too early. That's okay. Go, Luigi, go. Alright, so not that way. Okay. Oh, we're slipping and sliding. Oh, there's a key. Oh, shoot. Ah, we can go back. Is chasing us. Never mind. Okay. Alright, let's do that again. We'll go to the right. Alright, let me just make sure I didn't miss anything. I'm gonna do that one more time. There was something else, but I couldn't really quite tell. Oh well. All good. Enjoy your cooking. Oh Jesus. Did it. Are you not gonna open the treasure? Oh, there we go. God. Something sinister is going on here. Huh? Why are you disappointed? Was I supposed to stop them? Bring my desk back down so I could sit. I'm like getting as close as I can, as it'll let me. Oh, it's tricking me. Bastard. Still can't grab it. Okay. What do I want for dinner? That's a good question. I haven't thought about it.
Oh. Yellow.
Oh, this is sad. Oh my god, they look scared. What do you want? Somehow. Sure. I mean, if we can't decide, we could always have more of that fried fish. Because I brought the, one of the steaks out, but I wanted to marinate it, like, all day, and I slept in, so... I'll have to make it tomorrow. And I'll make the marinade tonight. Oh, thank you. We do our best, and we still follow the diet that the husband and I need to stay on per doctor's orders. Not easy sometimes, but we try to make do. Oh, you had it. There we go. Oh, oh. Okay, so it gave us three of these things. I wonder, is there anything else I need to melt? Doesn't look like it. Oops, wrong button. Back up. I have fire, I'm not afraid to use it. Back up. Back up. Oh my god, why we no shoot? What is this? Alright, we'll see what happens if we go this way. Ah, that's why we no shoot. What you get. This is awful. Oh. Uh-oh. Something needs to happen here. Oh shit. Rolling in the dough. Of health. Don't let go, Luigi. All right, here we go, here we go, here we go. Why you interrupting me?
Yellow.
Oh yes. Oh, oh. I did it.
We did do it. Yeah.
Oh, oh.
Silver. Let's go. Not bronze. Good to see you back here, Luigi. Let's see what you've got. Didn't really find that much gold. I've got a theory. That strong ghost you captured back in the old clockworks, I think I know what happened to him. Someone seems to be controlling all the ghosts in the valley, but it doesn't stop there. They've also figured out a way to use the mind crystals to strengthen the ghosts. And if they've been extracting crystals this entire time and taking them elsewhere, I fear we may be up against much stronger ghosts in the future. That wouldn't be good. On top of things, we still have no idea who's pulling the strings behind all this. Who could orchestrate such a thing? Luigi, are you thinking what I'm thinking? This game is taking me hours. Luigi, researching those powerful ghosts you just caught will have to wait, because I finally located the Dark Moon piece. The signal is coming from an unlikely place outside of the mine, the distant workshop. We stinking, alright. But the workshop is on the other side of the big chasm, and the nearby pixelator camera isn't responding. Luckily, the toad you rescued knows how to get across the chasm. He says there's a gondola that will take you to the workshop. The weather seems to be getting worse, but the gondola ride shouldn't take too long. All you need to do is board it at the terminal and ride it across the chasm. Easy as pie, eh, youngster? I'll call you on the dual screen once you get across. Look lively.
Huh?
is getting colder. Oh, poor Luigi. It's not hot girl summer anymore. My nips are rock hard. Yeah, pretty much. Oh, excuse me. Looks like we need fire. Oh, they're not the worst. If anything, those little flying bug alien things are more annoying than these guys. Luigi's like, oh my god, I need this room. I like wind chimes. How am I supposed to get down? Alright, so we gotta figure out this elevator situation then, it seems. But it won't let me carry the coal. This would make sense either. Ah, here we go. Oh, I see, I see. Okay. Well, let's close this window, first of all. Excuse me. Oh, excuse me. Oh, nice hairdo. Alright, let's see. Do we... Now let's bring you back down. Right, got that figured out. Oh, excuse me. I don't know if I could bring you guys with me. Which I'd rather not. It's too dangerous for little four balls like you. Yeah. So easy sometimes to misread things. Okay, let's see. Is there anything in here? got that gem already. I want to see if there's treasure. I think it was a key. Oh. Stop. How'd you get here so fast? Stop. Oh my god. No, you want to talk about shit that's annoying? It's these freaking bats, bro. These are the worst. The worst. I even flashed them and they still... Golly. All right. Let's keep going. Mess this up. Oh my gosh, there's more. All right. Treasure. Gotta get that upgrade. Oh, that is really important. Thank you. Chains now? Oh my god. What little shits? Okay, well.
Yellow. Mm-hmm.
Alright, let's go get these fuckers. Let's see, where did they go? Is there... Ah, okay. Oh geez, of course it's this guy first. Oh, the ice. No! Oh, you fucking... Ah! Come on, Luigi. There we go. One less to worry about. Thank you. again. Oh, watch the goo, watch the goo, watch the goo, watch the goo. Ow! No! There's no way. Oh, what the fuck? I was dodging that. Bullshit. Bullshit, bro. Come on. You know what? I'm glad we're getting rid of this fucker first. Oh my god. Moving, Luigi. We're almost there. Okay. What the fuck? There's no way you are actually that close to me. Come on, we're almost there. Oof. Huzzah.
God, it's just an ordinary crabby.
Yo, what's up, Alley Cat? Thank you so much for the raid. How are we doing? How was your stream? I forgot what we were doing.
Shout out to Ali underscore cat 688.
Echoes of Wisdom, very nice. How are you enjoying that? So we gotta go down to B2. And I'm doing good, thank you. Oh, very nice. I freaking loved that game. I loved it very, very much. I will keep my lips sealed. Oh, all right, we're going up. Oh. And we got some friends now. There we go, there we go. Where are you at? There we go. All right. And now, time for the bowls. Yeah, I really like that too. They definitely brought it back, that's for sure. Yo, I agree. Come here, baby. You know, come say hi to chat. Come up. Meow meow. Come say hi. Come on. Good boy. Hello. Say hello. Meow meow meow. Meow meow meow. Just woke up from his nap. Came to say hi. Right, Gelato? Yes, that's my desk. Well, my cat is always mischievous. 24/7. Well, when he's asleep, he's not, but... Thank you. Now we gotta go down. B2. I feel like I'm playing bingo. What mischievousness was your cat up to? Mine likes to think that my desk is a toy. The OG Luigi's Mansion. I played that one last year, so I was like, okay, it's time for a change of scenery. And then tomorrow, I'll be starting Resident Evil Village for my first time, so I'm super excited about that. Since it's spooky season and all. I also love the Pikmin games. They're so much fun. I feel like they did a pretty good job with Pikmin 4. They're not having fun. I'm sorry to hear that. Too hard or challenging? Oh no. You know what, Louie doesn't come through. Louie is such a troublemaker. That person that you have to bring with you because mom told you to. It's like, Louie, why are you here? Why are you here, bro? I'm only here because I brought you because mom said I have to, or I'll get grounded. Cold from coming in. Ooh, the shaft. We're in the shaft. Ooh. Definitely. Right, Gelato? You gotta tell him. Say, yeah. Yeah. That's my controller. I don't know why you have to keep rubbing your face on my controller. Oh. Oh, I almost had it. Okay. the only one. Dang. Pikmin be like that, though. No scope. Oh, this whole area is being a pain. That's for sure. I'm very glad I didn't try to finish this on handheld.
Oh. Yellow.
Ramen for sure. Because I'm starting to get the sniffles again. I thought Silver Lake only did egg noodles. I have this on my 3DS as well. It's definitely better on the Switch, for sure. Especially because, even though I'm a petite person, I have rheumatoid arthritis, so my joints get swollen up very easily. Well, not as of late, but you get it. Anyway, and so, after a while playing on handheld, my hands would just get stiff and swollen, and so playing on handheld is not fun for people like me. Yeah, definitely snag it. You could... Oh, Jesus Christ, here we fucking go again. You could, what's it called? Use the voucher. And, redeem it that way. Oh, no, it's not worth it. Oh, I hit right. Come on. Brain power. You don't have three either? Oh my god. I replayed Luigi's Mansion. Oh my gosh. How many times did we replay Luigi's Mansion 3? I think we restarted it for our third time, me and the husband. We love just playing it so much. The co-op is a lot of fun, for sure.
Oh. Yellow.
I meant to look in the window.
Ciao.
Alright, let's see what's going on here. Oh! Oh my god, are you terrorizing the little fur balls? I will end you. Leave them alone. Ah! That actually scared me. Yes, I highly recommend it for sure. It'd be a lot of fun. Guys, it looks like it. Okay, but like, where do I use it though, is the question. Did I also miss any coins? We need those upgrades. Okay, let's see. like auto aim for me. Oh. The camera angle changed for a reason. Okay, we're on to something here. I feel like I'm on The Price is Right. Plinko! Oops, that didn't work. Okay, so we still have one more. So, let's put you back there. Thank you so much for the raid. Enjoy your dinner. I'll have to catch your stream. Have a good night. Come on. You had it. Oh, oh, oh. The amount of repetitiveness for this puzzle is not my favorite. Alderwood ramen? Have we ever been to Alderwood ramen? We usually would do Kizuki, Jinya, or Silver Lake. So you mean Kizuki? Uh-oh, we're trapped. Yeah, whatever. Whatever you want, honey. I'm okay with that. Hi. You coming back up here? Come on. Kitty, kitty. Bitty, bitty.
I did it.
Hello, babies. What'd you see outside? Oh, that's fascinating. Bronze? Is it because of how long I took? Probably. Oh, the boss. It's probably how much health I lost from the bosses, too. Bronze gang. What'd you see outside? Hmm? Who was out there? Wow. Welcome back, young feller. Oh, big boy. Big boy, big boy. I think I put my posture corrector on upside down. I totally did. How embarrassing. Good thing you fixed that generator. We'd be in a fix if we couldn't open the door to the workshop. And now that the pixelator over there is active, you won't have to mess with the gondola again. We're getting close, Luigi. Take some time to relax and thaw out before the big fight. Here, I'll wait. I'd say that's long enough. Ready yet, whippersnapper? Luigi, you ready to go get that Dark Moon piece, son? He's like, no, not really. I know you're not exactly the personification of courage, but I'll remind you to be careful anywho. Remember, where there's a Dark Moon piece, there's likely a possessor ghost guarding it. Speaking of possessors, they only showed up when all this started, so I don't know much about them. But I can say one thing for sure, they're smarter than your average ghost. Also, they're clearly the most powerful ghosts in the valley. It's no wonder a mysterious dark villain chose them to guard the Dark Moon pieces. Anywho, it's high noon, Sunny. Let's show them what we're made of. Off you go. Okay, let's go. Kitty, kitty.
Hmm.
Yeah. Excuse me, that tickled my throat. Poor Luigi. Oh shit. Oh my god. Break away the layers. Sounds like we can't go too fast though. Oh, close. There we go. Just gotta time where the bombs land. Oh, you're being a pain. Oh, we're so close. Okay, have Mimi now. Poop. Okay, now. Oh no, he's freezing back up. Oh, we were too late. Alright, let's try again. This is not fun. Well, I mean, it's not terrible, but... so close. Yes, let's go. Hello? He opened up and ate the bomb. I'm so confused. Did you not see his mouth open up and get the bomb? overheating. Uh-oh. All right, let's try that again. Christmas. Oh, now we're missing again. What a bastard. What a bastard. This timing. Oh my god. This timing. Okay, okay, okay. Fuck you. Also, how does a machine like this overheat in ice? We're encapsulated in ice. That is something that I would like to know. Oops. Yes, bitch. Oh. Okay. Okay. We did it. Obviously, we're not done. Oh lord, he coming. Oh lord, he coming. Oh lord, he coming. Oh my god. Oh, oh, oh.
Hello?
No, do we have to do this again? Okay, I would like rather not.
Oh,
okay.
Oh
boy. Then if I die, it's gonna make me start completely over. How big is this mountain, by the way? Why are we still going down? So close. Fuck you. I can't believe I lucked out with that one. Oop, no, too late. Oh, you little biatch. Such a bitch. This boss is a little extra, yeah. It's a little extra. Oh my goodness. This is better than balancing on that bridge, though, I will say. Oh, fuck me. This whole freezing again thing, like, if he froze again, can he, like, just not recover completely? I feel like the full recovery thing is bullshit, especially because we reheat or we overheat. So we're gonna die and we're gonna have to start over. God. What? Did you see the shadow? Did you see the shadow? It was literally... That's horseshit, dude. That's literal horseshit. The shadow was literally touching the ice. And that didn't count? What? Wow. Unreal. And it makes me start completely over. Why can't I find a golden bone? Give me a bone. Okay, let's try this again. How did I... Hello? How did that not count? I don't... Was I or was I not shooting? I don't... I don't understand. I don't... Did a bomb go in his mouth? Or did a bomb go in his mouth? I'm about to overheat again. Okay, we did that. Hooray. It's just the sheer fact that there's literally no checkpoints. Why are there no checkpoints in this game? That's the thing that pisses me off the most about this. Like, hey, you beat the first part of the boss. Let's take you back to this. No, you have to start completely over. Like, none of this ever happened. There, please. Oh, why is he spinning faster? Oh, you little bitch. Physics. I'm I feel like I'm heating up like this fucking machine. There's no fucking way. Oh my god, come on. What is this hitbox? Welcome back. What'd you make for food? This boss is hell. Okay, here we go. I hate you. I hate you so much. I hope you know that. Some spaghetti. Obviously. Ugh. This game is gonna make me drink. Fucking fuck. There's literally... Sorry, Gelato, I'm not yelling at you. That's fine. I don't like red sauce anyways, so no spaghetti for me. We have established this before. Did you see? This game is legitimately the biggest gaslighter. This game gaslights me more than all of my exes combined. I threw the bomb and it literally exploded a fucking millimeter. A millimeter, not even a half pixel away from the last ice block that I needed to hit. And it didn't count. I'm going crazy. Again! Did you see that? Did you fucking see that? It was, the shadow was literally on the ice block. Oh my God. Just make me fucking start over already. Come on. That is so annoying. Oh my God. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. Okay, here we go again. Bullshit, why can't these bombs roll faster? Oh my God, come on. You're literally joking. You're literally joking. So you mean to tell me it would have hit it if he didn't re-solidize himself? Is that even a word? Solidize? I don't care. We're gonna say it is. Come on.
Oh my god. Fuck. You little fuck. Okay, please. Please, just one more. No! You ass! Are you fucking kidding me? Why? Every time when I have one more, do you get to decide? I'm gonna regenerate. My god, what is this garbage? What is the overall rating of this game? I need to know. Out of how many assholes did they fucking rate it? God. All right, we're already missing. Come on, Luigi. Full fucking shit. Out of 10. 9 out of 10. Wow. They're psycho. Psycho and biased. That's what they are. They're gaslighters too. You're fucking with me. You're fucking with me. Oh my god. Please. Did you see that? Did you? You know, I don't even have to ask. I have receipts. Oh look, we're back to health. We're a healthy boy now. Hooray. That's amazing. I'm so happy for you. Oh my god, these hitboxes, bro. Please, come the fuck off.
on. Oh my god. This is the worst. There's like little to no timing that I can do about this sometimes. Oh my fucking fuck, bro. Come on. This is ridiculous. It's just the fact that you have to start completely over. Like, this is what is pissing me off the most out of all of this. If I died and I started over at part two, whatever, fine, I don't care. The fact that I have to start completely over every single fucking time, that's the thing that I'm just like, I can't accept that. Like, why are there no checkpoints in this game? Just a little more appreciation. Just a little bit. Amazing. Oh my god, come on, a little faster. Just a little faster. Yo, what is up, Lisa? How is it going? Thank you so much for the raid. You guys are gonna hear me scream and yell and curse a lot, so if that's not your vibe, I highly suggest you leave, because we're raging. We're raging so hard with this stupid boss. We've fought him like 10, 20 fucking times already. Anyways, what were you playing? How was your stream? Please tell me something positive. Come on, bro. So close. Oh. to order Chat's Pizza Choice tomorrow. Oh. Oh my. Well, I hope they didn't order something too bad for you. Or something really good. Let's hope for the latter. Oh, gotta vote still. Okay. Pineapple and Jovi. Fuck me! Come on. This is torture. I can never finish this second part. I need to make myself some tea and take some Tylenol. I'm literally getting a headache from this. I will be right back. Okay. Let's do this fucking boss again. What's up, Gelato? What you meowing at? Thank you. Also, if I could, I would. I would definitely march straight over there with my golf club and be like, where is Miyamoto? Barely too late. Bro. Okay, here we go. Probably. Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god. what's up, penguin? You're good. I thought it was funny.
Shout out to It's Penguin Time.
Oh no, just barely too early. Oh my god, here we go again. Here we go again. This motherfucker. Oh my god, please! No! No! Come on! What is the timing? Okay, maybe I'll try to get rid of the outside ones first and then go for the middle, because the middle ones seem to be easier. So it's like right, just get this boss. I am legit doubting everything. I'm sorry to sound so pessimistic, but this... I don't think we're gonna get this. It's always this part two, man. This part two. All right. Okay, honey, please drive safely. Okay, that was a lot faster this time. So it seems like that's the way to go. We gotta go on the outside first and then the inside. Oh, bullshit. Okay, okay, okay. Oh, come on, you motherfucker. Don't you dare. Don't you dare. Don't you fucking dare. Oh! Oh my god! My ovaries! Ah! God, and then we have to do this again! We have to do this again! Ah! Come on. Ugh. Oh, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. No, come on, please, please, please. Yes, yes! Open your fucking mouth! Open your mouth, you little bitch! Take my dick! Fuck you! Sorry. My god. Oh my god.
Oh. Hmm.
Hi, Gelato. I'm sorry, baby. Oh. Oh my god, that was a pain.
Oh. Yellow.
Oh. All right, this was definitely bronze. Oh, we got silver. I'll take it. Holy shit. What a ride. What a ride. That was a journey and a half, to say the least. Criminy, where in tarnation were you, Luigi? I could barely follow you. I was worried you were too deep into the mountain for the pixelator to bring you back. So did you capture the possessor? What about the Dark Moon piece?
Got it.
We got it. Great job, Luigi. Let's send that possessor ghost down to the vault. Yes, you were right, Plumber. Alright, hand over that Dark Moon piece and we'll clean it up. Oh boy. I reckon some more fog has lifted. Let's take a look. Hmm, that place. I better take a reading with the periscope. Uh-oh. What do you mean, uh-oh? The Treacherous Mansion. This massive mansion is filled with exotic exhibits created by its late globe-trotting owner. Oh, and it also contains the strongest paranormal signals ever recorded. Hmm, is that all? Alright, let's take a look-see. Uh-oh, Gelato. He's actually going to the bathroom right now. Alright, let's see. Any new ghosties? The crystals of the mine have really changed these charming fellows. They're now much stronger and more able to get into shenanigans. This one was such a pain to deal with. My god. Overset shrewd possessor. See our collection. Oh gosh. We didn't find anything here. What's up, Gelato? Yeah? Meow meow. Meow 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 meow. Meow meow. You coming over or what? No? You going back outside? Alright. Bye. We got 8 booze. Very nice. I'm sure we definitely have quite a few more to capture. Gelato, go lick your butthole somewhere else, please. I don't want to see that. Why? Oh my god. Boston makes me feel good. Boston makes me feel good. Anyway, we're gonna call it for today. Thank you all so much for being here. I appreciate every single one of you. I apologize for all my rages today. This game, good lord. But tomorrow, we will be doing face cam. And I will be in a Halloween costume. I'm not going to say what. It's all going to be a surprise. And the voting won. We are going to be playing Resident Evil Village tomorrow for the very first time. So I hope you're ready. I'm super excited. I can't wait to play this game. I love Resident Evil games. Even though I've only played 5 and 6, but shut up. I still like them. Anyway. Alright, y'all. Well, have a good night, and I will see you guys tomorrow. Take care. Bye-bye.